position on that piece. So I never started my best me. What is you saying? He sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between the last style bender, Israel Adesanya, and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
You ready?
So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Lands the right punch and follows it up with a nice left hand. Nice sequence there by Adesanya. Kick to the head.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
And he comes through with a big knee. Punch is blocked. All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
And mixing it up beautifully. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. And he landed the right hand there. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Israel Adesanya going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed. Beautiful strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC, but you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all limbs.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, you're in trouble, man. You're under constant attack the whole time because you never know what he's going to hit you with. And right there, he lands the strike that he was looking for.
Straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got it hurt very bad.
Just missed with the straight left hand. Big head kick. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Big kick lands.
Whoa!
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that. He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, oh man. Man. Strike to the body. This could be the end.
This fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Round two winding down. All right, so let us now check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
It was a lot of action. It was back.
All right, both fighters now ready to go with round two. Israel Adesanya.
You ready?
And that man, Israel Adesanya. Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch land. It's a beautiful, fast, quick jab with meaning.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
Right under the elbows by the plan.
Oh, slips and rips. He's got the body. His head still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut like that, it was Overeem versus Dodger. And you know, he still haven't found Alex Overeem's head.
All right, so he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit. Well, he's got his back now. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to... Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh! Dude's hurt. Stir him up. Go get him.
Oh, big knee! Oh! Man! Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.